How then does my background on this file inform my views of the legislation we are debating today? I would have preferred that it would be broader. Most of what I've heard from my own constituents favors a broader approach. But this bill is a first step into a complicated matter. We need to empower individuals to choose how to manage the end of their lives and give value to the Law Reform Commission's idea of patient-centered approach. And we need to consider not only the quantity of life, but quality. We need to respect people's autonomy and the right to be free from suffering without putting vulnerable Canadians at risk. This legislation gets us much closer to that goal than we currently find ourselves. I would have preferred that we would remove the clause of reasonable natural death, which refers to the foreseeability of a natural death. It's a terminality clause of sorts. And this clause is vague and could place an overbroad restriction on a sick person's right to be free from pain and suffering. The concern about this terminology, for me, is that it tends to devalue the lives of the oldest among us. They are the most likely to be given permission to seek medical assistance in death with the legislation, in my opinion. The young and sick suffer as much as the elderly. And to quote Stephen Fletcher, if the person is a cognitive adult, why on earth would we impose our views on what the quality of life is? The lack of advanced directives in the legislation is also too restrictive. A fundamental point of the Carter decision was that the Supreme Court of Canada had found a violation of life, liberty, and security of the person if individuals would feel like they would have to cut their lives short because they did not have an expectation that they could end it later when the time would come. It's a tricky issue, but I'm happy to see a commitment to study this issue further. In my opinion, Mr. Speaker, the positives of this bill do outnumber the negatives. So I will be supporting this bill, but I do see it as a first step on the journey. Thank you.